So for those of you who have back pain while standing and you're at the sink doing dishes or anything like that for a prolonged period of time, in order to relieve some of the pressure in the back, you can open the cabinet underneath your sink and place one of your feet inside the cabinet. You can also use a step stool as so.